All right. Ask about Tears of the Mountain.
What can you tell me about the Tears of the Mountain?
The Dirinch fort lies just beyond this barrier. It was the first thing taken by corruption. We sealed the Stone Father's tears inside, fearing what would happen if they spread.
If I do as Alia asks, you'll soon find out.
Aye, and the realm will be better for it. Whether pure as rain or black as sin, the tears will end this stalemate.
That's also where I could go for the side quest to continue. Shouldn't you be off exploring?
It's odd how I often find you standing.
Oh. Without the Tree of Life, Horseman, I'm trapped here just like you. A fortunate few slipped out before the tree was lost, like Ulthain.
Ulthain?
And who is Ulthain?
He's just another maker. Has a big hammer, is all. Huh. When he escaped, I feared to follow. And a good thing, too.
And why is that?
Well, you might still be looking for the cauldron if not for my courage and wit.
Okay. Use redemption to shoot and destroy shadow bombs. That's not what I meant to shoot, obviously. The hell am I trying to hit? Oh, there we go. There we go.
Come along, Ryder. I'll rest a bit.
Of course you will. Shadow Gorge. Ew.
Darksiders 3 will be. You play as Strife, and it's going to be an FPS. With just his pistol.
It's
going to
be an FPS.
Oh, yeah, FPS, I'm telling you.
Third person shooter, maybe. It's probably the way I have to go anyway. I see all the water on.
Yeah, but.
Trying to get the tears. The tears of the mountain.
Is the ingredients for the talisman in this place, or?
One of them is. I don't know if it's in this specific spot.
Oh.
I don't know if there's anywhere I can really go. From in here. I think there was another open door. Maybe there wasn't. Not that I obviously have to go somewhere this way. that way either. I think that must just be the ultimate prize of this dungeon. Maybe not. I don't know. There's gotta be a way in that other room. There's nowhere else I can go.
I have to do some swimming.
It's possible. Oh, there's a thing down there.
I love things.
See it?
Yeah. Dive.
I'll get it when I get back on the other side.
Dive, bitch.
I don't know if I want to do that.
I saw it way up.
It fell. You see that? As a dive. Dive, bitch!
Death to give Michael Phelps a run for his money.
Yeah, he quite did.
Dive, bitch.
I don't see a way to jump. Do you? I don't.
Not really. Through the waterfall.
Rock, maybe.
I'm thinking underwater cave systems.
Probably so. On weird shit.
I love clipping.
That's it.
Doesn't look too friendly.
I'll kick their ass.
What was that? Something on the rocks over there?
Chest.
Damn, I'm good.
Dungeon map.
Oh, it's exactly my question. Something.
You know what?
The first chest you find in a dungeon is almost always going to be a dungeon map. Now you just need a compass and a boss key in your set.
Well, you do have skeleton keys.
And it's just like the small key. Fuck some shit out of flow. Damn.
Got my hammer. Ouchie. It really hurt. Seems to have a lot of life, though. Fuck you.
A savage crawling.
Damn. They got really fucked up. Have this. And this. And that! So brutal. Those things really aren't that big of a deal. Is that something I need a shadow bomb for? Whoops.
You feel lucky, punk.
Yeah. There's two chests there. I definitely need a bomb.
The bomb. I thought you have magically regenerating bullets.
Yeah.
It's pretty great technology.
Hey, it's Stripe's gun. Supernatural. Oh shit.
Hello, drop. Hello, other drop.
This might as well. That's my way up, it looks like. Really? Thank you. I have to get through there. I guess it's... Now that I have a map, might as well use it. Oh, you can zoom in and out. Huh, okay. But definitely need to get through there. There's a lot of levels on this map. Go back this way. I think I missed something. They wouldn't just have a room with nothing in it. I mean, I doubt they would anyway. Looks like that's what this is, though.